My name is Ren Hawk, and that's my older sister, Ellie. We haven't exactly had an easy life. Our dad left when I was 6.
Where are you going? You can't leave me with these kids.
I'm back in a couple days.
I don't really know why he left. Maybe being a dad was too much for him. Or maybe he just stopped caring. The sad truth is, I'm not sure I really knew him long enough to actually miss him. My sister, on the other hand, did. You know, after it happened, I thought, well, at least we still have our mom. Until we didn't. She's gone now, too. Car crash of all things.
Gordon.
Okay.
Morning.
Morning.
Here's
some strawberry.
Thanks.
I was gonna make breakfast if you want some.
Yeah, thanks. I'll be back. I have to go grab something from outside.
Hi, Mom. We really miss you. Like, a lot. Me and Ellie have been doing okay on our own, but we really wish you were here.
Did something happen?
Yeah.
What is it?
Mom died in a car accident.
Okay, just go upstairs and I'll be up in a second, okay?
Anyways, happy 1 year anniversary. Love you.
Hey.
Hey, what's your
name? Just reading.
Are you okay? You've had that cough for weeks.
Yeah, it's probably just a stomach bug or something. I already went to the doctor about it.
What was that?
Oh, it's probably just the mail. I'll get it.
Okay.
Thank you. My results from the doctor's office. Okay. Okay. Ren can't find out about this.
After that day, my sister began to spend more and more time in her room until I barely saw her more than once a day. It wasn't until weeks later I found out about her sickness. But by then, it was too late.
Dear Ren, I know losing me will be hard, but whatever you do, don't give up. Keep on living for me and Mom. I love you so, so much, and someday we will all be together again. Your sister, Ellie. Ellie's right. I need to keep on moving forward with my life.
Granny, look, I'm winning!
card.
That's really nice, boys.
Where are you going, Grandma?
Outside. Going outside to the dock.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
You bet.
Bye.
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 So peaceful out here. Oh, I've had such a good life, such great kids, grandkids. It's just been so wonderful. I'm ready.
Hey, Grandma, it's been a while.
Are you still out here?
Yeah. Grandma, are you okay? Grandma, is Mom coming?
I don't know. Oh, Grandma. Grandma.
Mommy, help, please.
Jackson was just...
Oh, Grandma!
All right, ready?
Hi, Mom.